next song is a song about one day one of my older brothers took too many drugs and went to the grocery store. At the store, a genius when he's born, he contemplates his consciousness. He feels his hands, they sweat, he can't connect it yet, and he pulls all his resources. He commands, and the water bugs attack the policeman. So apparently what happened is he takes these drugs, some kind of Xanax or something, and he goes into the store to buy some milk and some diapers or something. Goes back out to his car, and by then the drugs are really starting to kick in, and his mind sort of slips around. He goes back into the store and he buys the groceries again and comes back out to his car again, and as he's trying to leave the parking lot, he passes out in his car, and the security guard at the store calls the cops or something, and they come and get him. And they think he's had a heart attack or something, so they take him down to the hospital. And this next part is sort of his drug hallucination, waking up at the hospital.
My brother's at the morgue. He gets up off the floor. He contemplates his escape, but a guard waits at the door, and he feels his powers soar as he pulls all his resources, and he calls up the insects he commands, and the water bugs attack the policeman.
So this is where I come into the story. His wife gives me a call and says that my brother is down at the hospital. And I immediately think he's been in a car accident or he's been shot or something like that. So I hurry down there, and I go in there to see him. He's still passed out. And these doctors tell me that apparently he just taken too much of some kind of drug. And when he wakes up, they'll give us a call or something. So apparently he wakes up later and finds his way to the house, and when I asked him about it later, he never remembered anything that happened. And this is a true story, except for the part about the bugs, the insects being able to attack the cops in the story, but you probably already know that.
He tries to make it home. He stops to use the phone, can't remember where the house is, but a cop waits at his car, so he needs his friends once more as he pulls on his resort.